Here we go. One, two.
Hey, we played a couple of Thin Lizzy songs. and we count it off.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. Hey. Sometimes you just gotta be willing to make a good life. That's what this song is about.
That's right.
Yeah.
Please welcome back to the stage, Peter. Yeah. And thank Kenny. Been awesome. Fire. Fire.
What are you saying?
I'm saying you didn't get a break. That's what I'm saying.
Thank you.
This is
going to
sound
weird,
man. Ready?
Ready?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Ready?
killing it back there in the theater. Oh my God. We're gonna do at least one more.
Alright, here we go.
For funsies.
Yeah!
That's what we usually do. We ended the set, now we're gonna keep going. It's Violent Femmes, why not?
Yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4.
Generation X? Gen X? Between Boomer and Gen X.
I don't think they gave us notice back then.
What? No Boomers here?
I'm Boomer.
Oh. Boo X. It's made of plastic.
And in other news, despite denying his intoxication, the senator still cannot explain his nudity.
Thank you.
still flying.
Woo!
Winner of the Buckeye News.
It's so like this and wet cement.
Real comfortable when it's all you've got.
I love that one.
Awesome.
My babes, man. Do I say that about all of them? I don't say that about all of them. I say I love them all, but I don't say they're all my favorite. That one, top three. Top three for sure. We got one more for you guys.
Yeah!
Woo! And again, I just want to say thank you for everyone coming out and hanging out. Like, it's been a long set.
Yeah.
We got lots of songs that we can pull from, and it's just fun to... I'm not saying for 7 hours. That's not happening. This is probably it for me. Don't you know it's country? Girls feel free. with Doug. Or at least have Doug. They may have Doug. We don't know. I don't know what these guys will do. But I just want to thank you again. Thank you, everybody. You've been fucking awesome.
Yeah, thank you, everyone at the 4Bs.
Yeah. No, thank you guys.
Yeah, just thanks.
Big show. Great night.
What?
Great band. I was one of you guys who just, you know, seriously, you're awesome. You guys.